Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third episode about few basics. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. In the previous episode, we worked on attribute binding and added image and title. Today, we'll work on conditional statement to show in stock or out of stock. Now, let's get started. So, open your text editor. And just after this title, let's create a div for the stock information. So, I will create a div over here with a class called stock info. Then for in stock and out of stock, I want to create a span tag. I also want to add a class called green for in stock and a class of red for out of stock. Now, if we check the site, we will see both in stock and out of stock. And if you want to show it based on the data we write over here, I will write inventory and set it to true. Then over here, we have to write if inventory is true, so in stock, otherwise, so out of stock. Now, if you check the site, you will see in stock over here, but if you set it to false, it will be out of stock. Instead of adding true or false, we can set a number as well over here. Let's say 100. On top, what we can say is, if the inventory is greater than 10, so in stock, let me create one more span tag with a class called amber. This is to create another statement, so I will use else if inventory is less than or equal to 10 and inventory is greater than 0, then so only few left, otherwise so out of stock. Now, if you check the site, you will still see in stock because our inventory is 100. But if I change to 5, you should see only few left. Or if you change it to 0, then it will show out of stock. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on list rendering to show product details. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and see you soon.